on the contract, too. Well, the Tulane victory, if it turns out to be that tonight, will not be a cheap victory at all. The Green Wave has worked for every moment in this game and every gratuity which has come the Green Wave's way. 14-0. Tulane leading LSU. Greeny's looking for their first victory over the Tigers in 25 years. Broussard rolls left to throw. Chase by Bell. Thrown for a big loss out to the Green Wave 45-yard line. And so when the receivers covered down the field, and they were Coffey and Hodgins, Broussard runs the ball around and is tackled by Bell and assisted by Mark Olivari at the Tulane 44-yard line. It's a big loss. And now the Tigers face third down and 19 to go. Rogers back in at tailback. Davis has set an LSU rushing record, beating the record by Arthur Cantrell. Rushing yardage in a season, now owned by Brad Davis for LSU. Rogers in motion to the right, and here is Broussard rolling out to the right, chased by Truax. He'll have to hurry. Shoots it to Rogers behind the line. He has it. He stopped at the 40-yard line and gets 4 yards on the play. Olivari and Gino tackle, but it was Truax who forced the play, and the Green Wave team defensively has outplayed the Tiger offensive line all night, Pat's Green.
As you pointed out, this has been no fluke. Tulane's defense has just played a superlative football game. They're controlling the line of scrimmage, and they're putting a tremendous amount of pressure on the LSU quarterbacks. No time at all to throw the football.
And by contrast, the touchdown pass which started the scoring action in this game tonight by Tulane, Looney had a lot of time to throw. 5 minutes and 25 seconds to play. Broussard back to pass. He shoots it up the field. Incomplete at the 30-yard line on a 4th and 14, and the Green Wave will take over at its 39-yard line. The Green Wave defensive team gets a tremendous ovation. Ahead of the LSU Tigers, 1st and 10, the Green Wave at their 39-yard line.